In case you miss it, here's a Sports Animal Rewind.
I don't think it'll be too much of a transition, just because everybody's gotten first team reps. Everybody's getting the reps that they need in practice, and hopefully it doesn't go down that far, just so the offense can start working with one guy or whatever. But it's his decision to make right now.
Justin, how much do you like working out of the pistol as a quarterback?
We haven't done much out of the pistol, but shotgun, yeah. It just helps helps you see things a little better pre-snap and get a pre-snap confirmation of what you're looking at. And things do happen after the snap, but just being able to stand back there and take a mental picture of what the defense is doing, it helps.
How much of a threat is Justin Worley out of the zone read to keep it and tuck if that end crashes in?
I mean, enough of a threat to run a first down any amount of yardage I think we need.
Is that something that, regardless of who's at quarterback, that's part of the offense and that's what you guys will do?
Yeah, it's part of the offense. Yes, sir.
Where do you feel like you've made the most progress from practice number one in the fall to where you're at now?
I think just getting on the same page with these receivers. We had all spring to work with some of the older guys, and then summer the younger freshmen and transfers came in. But just getting out there with the coaches out there, as well as just going through our routine of practice, just getting on the same page as them has helped.
Coach Jones has talked about wanting an alpha male as the quarterback. Scale of 1 to 10, how much of an alpha male do you think you are at this point?
I think I started about probably a 5. I'd say I'm probably about an 8 or 9 now. So you're always learning how to lead and different leadership tendencies and styles. So that's always a work in progress.
How would you describe Mike Bajakian as a coach?
Very bright guy. He's always teaching new things and picking our brains, and it's been an awesome experience to work with him, and I think we're going to do great things as an offensive unit this year because of him.